and to create a bridge of understanding between the cultures of China and places like Cleveland only serves to benefit both places and enrich the lives of people of both of those cities. So to talk to you more about deepening the understanding and cooperation in order to create mutual benefits for everyone involved, please welcome to the stage Professor Zhichao Yin, Dean of the School of Finance and Capital University of Economics and Business from Beijing, China.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, my dear friends, good morning. It is such a great pleasure to join you all here today to attend the grand opening of this celebration of Teacher Appreciation Day and Global Confucius Institute Day. Held by Confucius Institute at Cleveland State University, as a representative, I would like to extend my warm congratulations on the celebration on behalf of CUEB. Meanwhile, as the Chinese partner University of Confucius Institute at Cleveland State University, CUEB would like to express our sincere appreciation to Cleveland State University for your great devotion in the construction of the Confucius Institute and our sincere gratitude to all friends who have firmly supported the establishment and growth of Confucius Institute. Also, we would like to pay respects to all the teachers, volunteers, and staff of the Confucius Institute for their strenuous work. Season's greetings to all teachers. Located in Beijing, the capital of the city, CUEB has grown into a modern, multidisciplinary university over the last 60 years with program advantages in the subject areas of economics, management, law, literature, as well as science and engineering, of which economics and management are the core disciplines. CUEB boasts four first-class disciplines that confer doctoral degrees: applied economics, management science and engineering, business administration, and statistics. Four postdoctoral research programs that are applied economics, statistics, business administration, and management science and engineering. 10 first-class disciplines that confer master degrees, 17 programs offering professional master degrees, and 43 undergraduate programs. In a word, CUEB is an important base of cultivating high-quality talents in China. Confucius Institute is an educational and cultural exchange institution established worldwide to promote Chinese and disseminate Chinese culture. In 2008, the Confucius Institute headquarters and Cleveland State University signed the agreement to establish a Confucius Institute, and CUEB was very honored to become the Chinese partner university. Since the establishment and operation of the Confucius Institute, the Chinese language and cultural promotion project have made outstanding achievements. Meanwhile, by deepening mutual understanding and promoting win-win cooperation between the two universities, Confucius Institute and Cleveland State University has become an important platform for dialogue, cooperation, and academic exchanges between the two universities. On the platform of Confucius Institute, the two universities have carried out numerous mutually beneficial cooperation and exchange programs, such as long-term and short-term exchange programs and the Confucius Institute scholarship program enable students of the two universities as well as college students of other universities in the United States to better understand each other and experience an extraordinary life overseas. The project of Charlie's Bridge Summer Camp for U.S. high school students gives them the chances to visit China and study at Capital University of Economics and Business, in which way the students would have an unforgettable journey of experience Charlie's history and traditional culture, as well as learning Charlie's. The cooperative research projects between the two universities have created opportunities for collaboration in related research fields for faculties. The annual U.S.-China Economic and Trade Development Forum, jointly organized by CSU and CUEB, have broadened the students' horizons and enriched their knowledge. The establishment of CSU's CUEB China U.S. Financial Research Center provides a solid platform for the two universities to carry out cooperation and exchange in the financial field. The co-fostering doctoral program allows CUEB doctoral students to have the opportunity to study at Cleveland State University. Furthermore, there are exchange of visits of the two universities and educational delegations and so on. We firmly believe that in the future, the two universities will make great achievements in cooperation and exchanges in a deeper and broader area on the platform of the Confucius Institute. My dear friends, what matters for people's cooperation is communication, and what is precious for people's communication is understanding. Language is a window to a country's culture, and Chinese is just one of the most beautiful languages in the world. Carrying forward Confucius' idea of providing education to all, the Confucius Institute opens the door to offerings who are interested in learning Chinese and knowing more about Chinese traditional culture. We sincerely hope that with the bridging of the Confucius Institute, language and culture would serve as the communication messengers to finally deepen our understanding and friendship. And of course, offerings are welcome to visit China, Beijing, and CUEB. Last and not the least, I wish the celebration of Teacher Appreciation Day and Global Confucius Institute Day a big success. I wish Confucius Institute at Cleveland State University getting better and better. And I wish you all the best. Thank you very much.